This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal.
I do not envy anyone in this match, especially the referee. No! Evades the attack.
What a shot.
Super. He's got him down. Is this it? Oh, getting the shoulder up before two.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of
him. Oh, my, what a splash. Driven down. Is it enough? Two count. Oh, my goodness. I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Byron, a match like this is where we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Oh, look at this. Boom!
Goldberg counters with authority. Oh, he's got him up high. The fallaway slam. Big form. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Up goes the animal. Oh, a leg breaker.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Oh, look out. Look in his eyes, saying, you want more than bring it.
Lesnar
gets out of the way. Shot.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the Storm.
Bang.
That's it. Brock's got this.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
The enemy looking for it. Here it comes.
Batista bomb.
Fourth man over here.
One, two, three.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Snap power slam.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
Down with the jackhammer.
It could be all over for Batista.
Two.
Kicks out. Just kicked out.
If that was not going to keep Batista down, I don't know what will.
And Goldberg can't fathom what just happened. He's used to steamrolling opponents.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Power from the suplex. Oh, not quite the block intended. He turns it around. These two showing how well scouted they each are. All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Boom! Powerbomb!
He'll head to the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Lesnar cuts him off. Go behind.
Suplex City, population you.
Oh, no.
Lesnar's about to end this.
Bang!
Brock's got this in hand.
There's two!
And we have a new champion! Unbelievable!
Here is your winner, and the new World Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar!
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.
If you like my gaming videos, then subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon for more videos. Thank you.